Hello everyone, Dustbunny Major here from Slackers Undercover, and we're back with Tsioque. I'm convinced this has got to be the next part of the puzzle that we're on, and it's gonna be 40 minutes of me clicking this. I have no idea what pattern it's supposed to be. If we assume everything has to be clicked once, then we just gotta figure out a pattern. So, I know I went over this last time for a little bit, but it's gotta be. I mean, I guess there is no hints, but if you're going up the assumption there's one each, there's still quite a bit of potential button presses, like... Do I go across the board? Let's say, okay. I'll just do... We'll just crisscross this. I'm confused already. I don't know. Now, is there a thing like? Is it ferociousness versus not ferociousness? We're playing Duck Duck Goose. I have no idea. I'm getting ready to just... Yeah. Air Zebra. Duck. Dog. Cat. Bear. Zebra. Duck. Cat. Dog. Bear. Zebra. Dog. Duck. Cat. Wait. Why is that your pattern? Where did we... Like, so far, the... Ooh, that's interesting looking. There's actually a Duck King. Oh my. I mean, everything else in the game has so far pretty much given us some sort of, like, inkling to, like, Y would be X. So we can go up there. Well, hey, we got a mug. Can we mug the water? We can't. Oh, wait. Can we climb the rope? Climb that rope. Dad looks like a very angry duck. Oh my gosh, is he peeing in the water? So shiny, like melted gold. Oh no. Do we have to... Well, we got a mug of quote-unquote golden water. Ah. This is the way I came, but can I go that way? Should I be scared that we just collected a, Oh. Well, it didn't kill me. You know, if it didn't kill you, then let's go with it. Oh! That's the fountain! Okay, so it was underneath the fountain. Weird. What is this right here, though? What is that? Oh, we need the king's amulet in order to take the... So, the Duck King is protector of the... Alright, look, fine. Oh god, there's a skull over here in the water. Ooh, we're not the first people down there. Well, shoot, now we got something to pour in there. Let's go. I'm excited. I want to see what we can do with duck pee. I mean, golden water. I mean, let's be honest. There was the goose that laid the golden egg. Maybe this is Duck Duck that pees the golden pee. I'm not gonna argue semantics with you on this. It doesn't really matter to me. We'll see. Right. Time to pour the golden water into the... down the hatch. There we go. We got more color in here. And, well, we didn't need to use that after all, but... let's see. What you doing? You gurgling dragon scales? Water? It's getting a little bit colder. Is it getting colder? Doesn't seem like it. Oh, it's a charred rock now. It was a lump of coal. Alchemy is hard work, man. Still... Rangrin, you better check the book in. I mean, I thought we had the right combination of ingredients. So it needs to be closed. We've determined this. Maybe I need to let it escape a little bit? No. Where'd I put the feather in? No way to get it out now. I'm not wrong. Wait a dang second. There we go. Oh, wait. Now we gotta put this in here. No! It worked! We have a potion! But how to get him to drink the potion now? That's the question. I don't know. There was a flask here. I know there was a flask here. Actually, was that enough? I mean... this is elixir. Alright, let's just go with it. That's enough. I don't know where to hide. Yeah, open the door. Quickly. Maybe. Wait. You're giving me my thing? getting caught. We got a goblin on our side. That's sweet. Hey, goblin, you're trying to help me out? I appreciate it, man. Put it in his drink. Oh, maybe not.
You are too young to understand, Princess, but I must finish my work. I cannot keep playing your games. What's this?
Did we do something bad? A Lego piece? Oh no. Oh, buddy. Things worse. Why are the shoes so big? Helping foot. Things have gone very weird. Well, good. Maybe we can finally help the zebracorn. Guard room? Question mark. Yeah, I know. Things are weird. Duck. Laundry's come screaming out of your. I feel like we did something bad here. I have it. But I have it. I have it, see? Stupid duck. Okay. So being grumpy. Fine, you grumpy duck. Also, why are you peeing pink now? What's in here? What is that? Little black button. Interesting. Well, what do you got for me there? Weird cord thing. Ah, I can do that. There you go. Helping you out. We're friends now, we're good. Trying to be nice. They can't be a colossal duck hole. We have a. Actually, what do we have? That's a mace? Honestly, I thought with this being a. Like. I thought it was a toilet brush, I'll be honest. So now we've got some weird mixture of fantasy and real life blending together. Right, so Great Hall. Let's go to the gate? Question mark. The kitty cat. and duck. Well, must be one strong duck carrying the bear. Oh, I think that's probably where the pattern was supposed to be. Bear, duck, cat, dog, zebra. Is that what it was? Or no, zebra, dog, cat, duck. I don't know. Hang on, I don't remember if this was something we've already done or if this is gonna. I don't remember what the. Oh my gosh, my pen just. Well, pencil just broke. Jeez. Bear. Duck. Cat. Dog. Zebra. Okay, I'm just jotting that down. That could have actually been the hint we were looking for many episodes ago. Oh, man. Okay, so. Guard room. That is a phone and very questionable. Oh no. Has it gotten worse? She's like, nope, not touching it, not going there. Oh, the oil has escaped. Okay, let's just take a few steps back. Get out of here. It's become a door. Oh. Oh no. Well, what's capping the gate? We still got a cat in. This is the only way out of the castle. Not anymore, it's not. It's still exactly the way it was. It is. Okay. How's our zebra friend doing? Is he not having a good day, is what he's doing. Wait. There's Lego pieces there. I'm sorry there, buddy. Let me try it. It's a box. It's no longer a carriage, but it's a big box with hearts on it. Mirror. Cup. I have no idea what this is, but I don't need it. None of this? You need none of this? Alright, we have a cup. Anything we can actually use on helping you get out? There we go, the zebra has been freed. This is a kid's playroom right now. Well, partially. Partially a playroom. Alright. We got our zebra free over here. Let's go talk to our gate. He's become he's alive still, but he's a teddy bear now. The bike's been shoved through here. Magic has gone haywire and is blending worlds together. You're not a big old scary bear no more. Hi, little teddy bear. Yo. Teddy bear. Helping people as we go. Yeah, this looks pretty locked. anything for this? A green cup? A mirror? A mace? Hey, you know what? When in doubt, use mace. I don't know if you're expecting a joke right there or anything. Nope. Whoa. Excuse me? This is a weird mix between fantasy and not fantasy. I feel like this might have been a garage or something in the real world with a cage that you put your dog in, like a kennel, but in this world, it's now a dragon with a dog inside of it. It's really weird. It's real weird. What's this over here? Oh. Uh-oh. We have now joined the ranks of the dragon. And the dog. Uh-oh. Use the force. Or not. Okay. How long have you been in here there, dog? What did we just get? Bubble maker. Interesting. Grab that mace real quick. Mace in our bag. Nice. What's up, dog? I'm not trying to get your bone. Okay, fine. Can we mace our way out? We just broke our mace, didn't we? No, we cannot mace our way out. Looks like that stuff might be painful. I stab the roo that I can't stab the dog. Okay, well, you don't want to stab the dog. I understand. Green cup. Can't put the green cup. Okay. Mirror. Mirror for the dog. No. I don't really want to travel further in if that's an option. So it gives me an option. If I just keep irritating the dog, he keeps kind of saying different things. Okay, fine. Wait. Something I can throw at it. Cup, maybe. No. Can I tickle it with bubbles? I saw that. We do this. And then gotta, I mean, I want you to, like, put it in there, but not, like, pry it out. Just, like, leave it there. I need you to. Is there anything I can grab that I can put in there? So it does slightly. A little bit confuzzled on how to get you to. Confuzzled on how to get you to, like, just stay your course here. Alright, so that's, it's only, is that the only place up top we can, it's also this. It's gotta be something we can do with this. Can I tickle that? Oh! There we go. Interesting. There we go. Oh no. That's. Oh, nah, yeah, oh boy. Poor dog. Also, yeah, grab our mace back. And that's my phone. Sorry about that. Be right back. Sorry about that, well, being that we just got out of the dragon, finally, and, I'm sorry, something came up real quick I gotta go handle, which means I gotta step away from this, so, short episode, we'll figure out what's going on with this crazy world next time. Let's see, is there anything else in this room that I need to explore before I forget that I need to explore it? No, so that outlet was just for the dragon. And it looks like Whoa, wow. That came out of nowhere, sorry. Ooh, we do have two possible paths, but the other path we came, or this way over here, though. We kind of want to go see where our doggo friend went. I don't have to wait till next time. So thank everyone for joining. Thanks for watching. For more news, information, what's going on, what may be, check out the description below. If you like what you saw, you know the drill. Subscribe, bash, all that sort of thing. I don't feel like I gotta repeat myself every dang time, darn it. Anyway, I'll talk to you guys later. Until next time, folks. And to all a good night. Bye.